What's up guys, in this video we'll try the new simple edit option. You can find this new option right here. Scroll a little bit down. And there it is, simple edit on and on. And we will test it out without any warm-up or anything and we will see how well it works. If you like this content, please like and sub to the channel and enjoy guys. See you in the next video, goodbye. And also guys, don't forget to use creator code in the session in the item shop. Thank you.